Independent film Jurassic Park, Alexander right here.
Waterfall ahead.
Yeah, this is Manawaru Puna Falls. Or Jurassic Falls. You can see the Kahili Falls. The trees broken off by Hurricane Iniki that hit the island in 1992. It was a Category 4 hurricane. I'm gonna go to the Waimea Canyon. Have you been to the Waimea Canyon yet, Alexander?
No.
If you drive from Lihue, that would take about an hour, and then an hour back, of course, so it's gonna be a long trip. Now, you remember when you got married, everybody gives you presents and gifts, right? Then you go on the honeymoon, and you come back, and you have to write thank you notes for everybody, right? Thank you for this, thank you for that. And you look on the list, who gave you what? And what if you saw on your list one valley on the island of Kauai from King Kamehameha? Wouldn't that be cool? Well, this next valley was a wedding gift to Eliza Sinclair's daughter. He gave her the valley from under the clouds all the way to the shoreline here. One valley. Take a look at this. This is Olokele Canyon, or the wedding gift. It looks like it a little bit, yeah, except for this one is green. Look at that.
Wow!
And on the left is the south shore of Kauai where Captain Cook landed in 1778. Now when Captain Cook came here, he saw Oahu and other islands first, but he landed on Kauai on the left here at Waimea Town. So this becomes where he discovered the islands. This is the Waimea Canyon that looks like the Grand Canyon in Arizona. Have you ever been to the Grand Canyon? So you can see this is going to be like a smaller one of it. On the right is the top of Kauai. It's called the Alakai Swamp. It's only 3,200 feet here, but the tallest point is at 5,000 feet in the middle of the island. We'll see later. One time, Maria, I saw a guy standing in front of us here on the ridge. He hiked all the way through the jungle, down to here, and he came back. He was here like he was Leonardo DiCaprio in the front of the Titanic with his hands out. He's the king of the world. Look at the view you have here.
Country woman for my wife. I'm city born, but I love the country life. For I devoid of all romance, the music plays, and everyone must dance. I'm bowing out.
There's a 260 meter waterfall around the corner here called Waipo'o. Oh, that's fun to go see. We're going to climb out of the canyon. I'll take you guys out to the Napali Coast, which is some of the most spectacular climbs in Hawaii. This is the Napali Coast. And we're so high, let's get down where you can really grasp it here. Sometimes you can see here, Maria, people hike right in front of us there, you can see. Little tiny on the edge. I'll show you, right over here on the left. You see the people here?
I can see them.
And look down on the left at their view. That's where they filmed King Kong. If you look down below you here, Maria, you can see the hiking trail where the people walk. Look in the green first, and then you can see the trail. You pick it up in the brown, the red. Thank you. Sometimes we can see humpback whales out here. Have you seen any whales from the ship? Yeah? Yeah, that's nice, huh? They're here from December to April. Nice. Well, sometimes we see dolphins too, the spinner dolphins. Look at that wave there, that's a good one. Humpback whale over here.